dx dt, and my topic is continuity equation. Integration j dot ds, it is a current equation. So the integration of current is equal to minus d over dv, integration rho v dot dv. From the divergence theorem, we get the integration bracket del dot j bracket close dv is equal to minus d upon dt integration rho v dot dv. By the divergence theorem, we can get del j is equal to minus d upon dt rho v. It is a continuity equation, and this is the called a continuity of equation. It is applied at each point in a space at each instant in the time, and is the directly expression of the local law and the conversion of a charge. It is a fundamental fact about electromagnetism, which is applied in all situations and all forms of the reference.